with this money, we're going to be able to help out a lot more families who need support for their children who have cancer, who have autism, who have a special healthcare need, and it's because of Brooks. So I am very, very excited and very thankful and very emotional today.
Brooks Gives Back came in and surprised us with a $20,000 gift, which is amazing. It's going towards our Highland Hills Clubhouse, and so we just are super surprised and shocked, and we're just so thankful for the generosity of Brooks Gives Back.
We serve caregivers who are working with people who are blind. We also work with individuals who are adjusting to vision loss and need to either regain their independence or be successful in school or to obtain employment. So we have a whole array of comprehensive services that are funded from programs and generous organizations like Brooks Gives Back.
Thank you, 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 Brooks Gives Back. Thank you, Brooks Gives Back.